shaking. Hey, T. His name's I, right?
That's right.
Is he your pet?
What? No.
Hey.
He's not anyone's pet. He's the SS Tetris chief engineer.
He's your engineer? How does your ship stay afloat?
Don't worry. He's a bit jumpy sometimes, but he knows what he's doing. Hi. Sorry I left you to watch the ship alone.
Yeah, yeah.
It's me, T. It's safe now. Listen, I have some questions for you.
She understands him. Kind of hard for me and Harvey. Cuckoo. Oh, I get it. Whoever spooked him has got him scared of us now, too. You sure now's the best time to be asking him questions?
You're right. Make him wait for later. Already afraid and confused. Now he's surrounded by unfamiliar faces.
He isn't getting any calmer. What do we do?
Well, there is one thing we haven't tried.
Come on, T. Let's hurry over. side to her.
Try not to stare. Don't make direct eye contact. Well, this is going to be awkward. There, S.
Huh? What do you want, T?
Did you, happen to see anyone suspicious around here? Where are my manners? Zed, this is...
It is all right. S has filled me in on most of the details.
Thanks, S. Saved us some time.
Huh. Would you really expect less from someone as thoughtful as me?
Pardon me, girls.
Hello. The robot just talked to me.
You must be Ringo, Timothy, Olive, and Carbuncle. My name is Zed. I am a crew member of the SS Tetris. I perform a variety of tasks on the ship. My primary purpose is to oversee the well-being of my fellow crewmates. I am pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Wow, he's pretty polite. Right, Cardi?
That's a very reliable crewman. By the way, Zed, have you seen anyone suspicious around here?
Is something wrong? I must apologize, but I cannot recall whether or not I saw anyone. My memories regarding this matter appear to be compromised. It may be a minor bug.
Not good.
Do not worry. A bug this small can be squashed with our usual procedures.
Got it. Say, Ringo, maybe you could give it a try.
Wow.
Talk about delegating. Sure you're okay with me doing it?
Of course. Counting on you. Besides, after watching all these battles from the sidelines, you must be itching to battle yourself, aren't you?
How did you know?
I can just tell. We seem to be similar in that regard, I've noticed.
Well then, I won't hold back. You there, Zed! I'm your opponent now!
Yes, good. Let us have a nice clean battle.
How was that?
Excellent, thank you. I can now recall the event clearly. The suspicious figure went down that corridor there.
Got it. Thanks, Sam.
Wait, so did you find the criminal you were chasing, or what?
I wouldn't exactly use the word criminal. But the one we've been tracking may be on the ship.
And I'm coming too. I want to take a good look at your sorry mug. Give him a piece of my mind. And I won't rest until I do.
All right, then I'll be counting on you too. What about you, Zed?
From what I have observed, Jane, L, and I not yet fully grasp the gravity of the situation. They are likely unaware of the danger that awaits. I will go and explain everything to them in detail.
That'll help a lot.
Oh, Papa, you're the most wonderful Papa in the whole universe.